An update now on a story that we brought you yesterday here at this hour. Cryptocurrency exchange FTX is now filing for bankruptcy. Company officials issuing a statement saying that its founder has resigned too. FTX fell to pieces this week after a three-day binge on deposits, people getting their money out. This is the largest bankruptcy filing that the crypto world has seen this year, and it has rippled through all kinds of crypto coins.